This is the safe way to hold your giant dinosaur. Just put the biting end right up your sleeve. You're not supposed to be biting in there. Works pretty well.